there is to be sharing of data, which we support, then there needs to be very clearly defined safeguards based on consent and transparency. Now, this part of the bill gives considerable powers to government to share data, but has essentially no safeguards built into the bill to ensure privacy, data protection, proportionality, and a whole host of other principles that should sit alongside data sharing.